I wanted to go ahead. How you doing, guys? We're back. I wanted to just go ahead and make a little woo-woo video. Sorry, guys, for all of you that don't understand or don't, like me, I don't really understand spirituality yet. I'm a spiritual gangster, as they say. I like spirituality, but I'm not to the other level yet, as they call it. I guess it's different levels. But I was walking today, and I had a little quick morning walk, and I did, and I was walking, and I stopped, and I observed nature, right? I observed the clouds and the waves and everything else, and you know, I was stopped, and I'm pretty sure this is a dumb observation from my young perspective, but I stopped and the clouds were moving, the water was moving, you know, everything was moving around me, the trees, the wind, everything, but I was still, right? So I was really, really taken back. Like, sometimes when you're somewhere, you feel like you're not doing anything, you feel like you're not moving forward, you're not being productive, as society has told us, you know, is not, it's just our perception of reality. But at the same time, I think we're not still, you know, we're still, we're being still, but we are physically still, but we're not, you know, everything around us is still moving. Everything around us is still, you know, either coming to you or going away from you. There's no other way. And, you know, they say you can't run towards something, you gotta let it come to you, right? These are all sayings that you hear, but now, as I get a little bit older, a little bit wiser, you know, you start seeing that just because right now you feel stuck and you're stuck somewhere or you feel like you're not moving forward, I suggest you just stop. Sit down somewhere and just sit and realize that you're not really still. So let me know what you guys think. See you later.